want to know.
Please, where are you based?
Ibadan.
Where are you based?
Ibadan.
Where are you based?
Lagos.
Lagos. Thank you so much.
Good morning.
You got me. I heard someone.
Auntie.
Okay. Yeah. My name is Temitope Olatibi, known as Little Shori Olatis. I'm a farmer. I shuttle between Lagos and Ibadan.
Please take notes. I hope you are taking notes. Free sugar, free chicken, free family. Okay, now. No problem.
My name is Mate Milola Akintayo. Now, Mrs. Adeshina Osalau. I am a legal practitioner. I live in Abuja.
Lawyer. Do you have a nickname?
All right.
No,
so I do not have a nickname.
Silence in the house, please. Let's hear ourselves. Okay.
No, that wasn't a Queen's School nickname. I didn't have a nickname that everybody knew. I had a nickname from Sherry, but that was Sherry. So my name is Omolara Onosoya. Now Williams. I'm a doctor and I live in Lagos.
This is
what's your area of specialty? Tell me if you can know.
So I'm a surgeon. I'm a pediatric surgeon specifically.
Hello. It's starting now. Abby. For more consultations, see ya. After service. Okay, so my name is Adeniu Falade Now Taiwo. I'm an accountant by profession and I live in Lagos. Thank you.
I don't have a name, do I?
Nickname is Woma.
Good day, colleagues. Good day, queens. My name is Tokwe Fanire. I'm a banker now. By next year, I will be a business mogul by the grace of God. The business I don't know yet, though, but check me in 1 year. My nickname, me, I will give you my nickname. Don't tell me what you think, oh. I'm Tops.
Hooray!
I am Kemi Oshakwade, Oshakwakwa. I'm a civil servant. Okay. Okay, collect tax.
And what is your post in the civil service?
Oh, okay. I'm assistant director in FIRS.
Major. Major.
Yes. Hello. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning, ladies.
30 years is not a joke. 30 years is not a joke. I'm so happy to be here. I don't know about you guys. I am so happy. My name is Oluwafunmilayo Aisat Akitono. I am married. I have children. My husband is still at home. I'm a painter by profession. I can paint your house, anything paintable. My name is Fumi. You know me now. I am a painter. I don't paint chickens. I'm a painter. don't paint face, only house. If the house is upside down, just call me. I'll give you a wonderful service.
Thank you very much.
Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
My name is Tolu Falade. I was Tolu Falade. I'm now Fisaye Oshinawa. But I bear all of them. I'm based in Lagos. I'm a businesswoman. I'm into food and fashion. I make you look beautiful. I take the kitchen stress off you. So think Ashoke, think Tolu Falade. Think bespoke, think Tolu Falade. Think ready to wear, think Tolu Falade.
Hey!
Think anything fashion, think Tolu Falade. So beautiful to see you all.
Thank you. Oh my, y'all Ashoke.
Good morning. I'm Selma Ojo.
Hey, there, Joe. I walk on like I do. I walk on like I do.
I'm Selma Ojo. I'm doing hairdresser and creative service. I'm still in the battle.
All right. Go. CCA, go.
Do not say yes when you mean. I doubt for you.
Everybody share or not, big bar. Oh, look at the million dash I did for Lion.
I'm a caterer by profession. And, I'm not coming, Babalawo. But anything that has to do with house, contact me. And I'm into spices as well. Thank you.
Hello, sorry, please. Please, I just want to interject now. Please, the link is out for those that are online, so you can forward it. It's been sent by one of the committee, so it's on our phone now. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. I am Adeola Woju Ade, now Durodola. I'm an urban regional planner. By profession, I work in Lautech Ogbomoso in the physical planning unit.
Thank you.
Yes, good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. All right, Bishop in the Kwafi Yoku, see Archbishop, Bishop Evangelist.
My name is Bola Chibolahan Adetola. I'm a shift engineer. I work with British American Tobacco, Ibadan. But I do catering for retirement purposes. Thank you.
Rayo, here. Bola Jafana.
Good to see everyone. My name is Murayo Akinwari. Now, Omoya Juwo. I'm into travels and tours, and I'm based in Lagos.
Hey, George, Dubai. Chairperson. Dubai, love hello. Chairperson, I'm talking now. Please, so Dubai, next. Please, Eba Washe. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Mutiat Akeyemi, now Mrs. Ade.
Please, let's have one house. Thank you.
My name is Mutiat Akeyemi, now Mrs. Ade. I'm a school administrator. I work with Redeemer's Ambassador School, Oliole Estate, Ibadan. It's nice meeting all of you.
Aha! Let's go. Wale mi na se gbe pada.
Oga.
E tutu so. Aha!
Good morning, everyone. My name is Fumilayo Ayila. Now, Mrs. Sharaibi.
Sharaibi.
Toruko ti o komo. Sorry.
Awa gan ribe. Your passion, have you told us?
I'm a fashion designer. I sew wedding clothes, etc. I live in Ibadan.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Mudupe Fadeyibi, and now Mrs.
today. My nickname is I'm a fashion designer.
Okay. Where are you based? Ibadan. Fashion designer. Where are you based?
Ibadan.
Good morning. My name is Abiodun Adedeji. Now Adepoju. I'm a midwife. Edu ebimo.
Ah,
dagbaju o. Dagbaju omo bibi o. Ebimo o. Ebimo o. Ebimo e jo nitori Olorun o.
Edu ebimo o.
Edu e si bimo si o.
Ebimo o. Edu ebimo o. Alaja ebimo o. Auntie Inka ebimo o. Hey, good one house. One house. Thank you. One house.
Good.
Hey.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Adenrele Adelabu.
And Kelemes.
Now, Mrs. Adelabu.
Hey, Jimo. Adelabu.
Adelabu.
I'm a civil servant.
Okay, a what's your post in the profession?
A teacher.
All oh, right.
Primary school teacher.
Ben Kelemes.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Aderonke Olajide. I bear Aderonke Oni now, and I'm please a church administrator.
And Ronke, please. Henceforth, I have the power to sanction. When you are talking, people listen to you. Others want to talk. Please listen to them. Please. Thank you very much. Or you'll be fine. So, Ronke, Molaya, I will start with you. Ronke, please, let's have you again. Thank you.
My name is Aderonke Olajide, but I bear Aderonke Oni now. I'm a church administrator, but for my site also, I'm into visa processing to any country.
And I also package. I'm also into offer the rice packaging. And
hey, teacher,
I'm happy this is coming at this time.
Thank you, Lord.
Because by the time we have another one, I may not be available here. I just resigned my appointment and I'm going on relocation. So I'm very happy to be here because I have the opportunity to meet with everybody. Thank you. God bless you.
Morayo, stand up. Ronke, please don't sit down yet. Morayo, can you stand up? Ejo, travel agency, visa processing. Ah, Ogutisha. Oluwaoshe, thank you, Jesus. Please, you can sit down. Please, we have identified them. And why she shake on to relocate? I ain't seen all that to my shake. If I far a ballet, what did the bawa shake? And yeah, my worry. Oh, yeah, let's have you. One house, one house.
Wow. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
My name is Oyinda Mola Ladapo. Yeah. Now, Oyinda Mola Oshuntoki. I'm based in Ibadan. And
please, can you speak louder a bit?
Shatiri mi bayi. I'm based in Ibadan. And I'm a businesswoman.
Let's listen.
Listen, no.
Sherry Adele, you will stand on your chair very soon.
Yeah. I'm based in Ibadan. And I'm a businesswoman. I'm multi-faceted, depends on if it's in back or you see.
Oh, shit.
To some, I'm a drink caterer. Just like we have food caterer, yeah, I'm a drink caterer. I supply drinks for events, any event, burial, wedding, name it, any event. That's one. And like I said, if it's in back or you see, some
could
people
you see
know
me. Could you see me?
Okay. Some, we've not done business together.
I don't know, could you see me? Only Shelley.
Some know me as Yeleyi. So I think I'm going to identify with the farmers that are into poultry in the house. And then some know as the fashion designer. I sew.
Multifaceted. She said it earlier.
I sew out of
the business you have not identified.
I sew out of passion for sewing, and then I do Ashwebi for that's what I said. Depends on who. So if you say Oyindo Oshuntoki, some will say ah she woman to mama Ashwebi. Some will say ah she woman to ntayin. Some will say, oh, that drinks Ketra. Some will say,
when I say 91 set, we are dynamic. What do you think?
Yeah.
We are just too dynamic.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Oh, Ibadan. Ibadan. Yeah.
Good morning, ladies. My name is Oyinkosola Ogunlowo. Now, Mrs. Yomiola. Yomiola. O-ring bells. Before I continue, I've been seeing Ronke in Stone Church. I'm here. Ronke and Boye. I don't want to stay here again. I want to go and meet my husband. Presently, I step down. I do business, buying and selling clothes. But presently, I just do run a kitchen to keep body and soul together till God will make a way. And I do online. I'm into seed nutrition. We need to take care of ourselves. So I do that aside also. And if you want uncommon laces, yes, I have some in my wardrobe. I've had them for 15 years. It's still relevant. It's still current. And you will hardly find it anywhere. So I do that aside also.
Importer and exporter. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Nice meeting you all. My name is Kolawole Oluwaseyo, now Mrs. Honey, civil servant. I'm a teacher. Oh, though I take civic education now. I live in Ibadan.
Good morning, all. Nice to see all these beautiful faces. I'm so happy this morning. I give thanks to the Lord for being here. My Bola name is Ajibola Ajiteru. Now Mrs. Oguneye. I'm a civil servant, work with Lagos Bola State. Lagos State.
Bolaji.
You said? Ministry, Ikorodu Local Government. I live in Lagos. And I'm also into textile business. Good to see you all.
Please, Bolaji is demonstrating what you will do next. Please look at the back. This is when I catch you, what you will do next.
Just go to naughty corner.
Let's have you.
Okay.
I'm
shy. My name
one
is...
One house.
Ade Nidun Koka. Hey, that's not my name. My name is Sherry Adele. Hey, hey. Sherry Adele, that's my name. And Baba Adele is Shide.
Baba Adele is Shide.
So now Ade Nidun Koka. I sell pap. Yes. Coco. I sell pap aside Ozu. I work for an elephant bank, the Christmas bank. And what else? I sell soap too, thank you. Opo, anything that will fetch money. That is what I'm selling. Oh, one of my body parts. I don't sell body parts, yo.
Let's move on.
So, Sherry Coco.
Uh-huh.
Is my nickname. Thank you.
Thank you. Next.
Good morning, Paul. My name is Lara Okonla.
Lara. Lata aro mo tin gba ri we. O wa di ko soro nsi agbo mo. Lara gbo nsoke o.
Ah. Okay, so we have Ketra here. We have everything, but what I do is quite unique. I'm into small chops, finger foods. Lara Okonla.
Shawarma, yes, the best shawarma you can ever eat. That's what I do. I'm a microbiologist, but I don't work with microbes. So I'm an entrepreneur. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Hadigun Adedolapo Oluwayemisi. Well, I'm used to it. I'm a nurse. And as you people used to call me, I think I will have to accept it today. Owiwi Abi. Yes. Thank you.
We are based where?
Oshogbo.
Oshogbo. Yawa.
Good morning, beautiful ladies.
Good morning.
I'm so delighted this morning, and it's so nice seeing you all.
One house.
My name is Temitayo Oyegunshen. Grandma One. Yeah. My nickname in school then was Kolobo. For those who don't know how I came about that name, was one naughty girl, Ronke Oguyale, that gave me that name because my hair is small. So she said, Etikon Kolo, so she named me Kolobo. I'm now Mrs. Wild. I'm a caterer, event planner, decorator, Gogo Lowo, Eleja, contractor, Alotsi, and Totsi, and Totsi.
Samuti.
No, Samuti. Okay. Bukolo PLC. God bless you all. Have a beautiful day.
Okay. Praise the Lord. I'm so delighted to be here. I'm Taiwo Eniola Peters, now Mrs. Okoronkwo, original Igbo woman. Praise the Lord. I'm a farmer. I'm into integrated farming, fishery, poultry. I plant yam, corn, everything that has to do with farming. I do it. I'm happy to be here with us.
Thanks.
Based in, outskirts of Abuja. It's in Nasarawa, but outskirts of Abuja. Thank you.
Thank you. Let me move to, you're just coming, but let's just.
Thank you, darling.
Bolaji, you have used 50-50. You have called a friend.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Folake Olaosebikan. Now, Mrs. Ajadi. No, that's on my head.
Your occupation.
I'm a baker. I operate a bread bakery in Port Harcourt. Wow. Yeah. Wow.
A round of applause for her. Port Harcourt.
Yeah. I'm a teacher by profession, but I retired some time ago and I opted out for baking stuff. Easy. And now I have my own bakery, BMG Bakery. Thank you, God bless you.
Good morning, everybody. I'm so excited to be here. My name is Bolaji Olaiwola. I wouldn't say was, because it still is Bolaji Olaiwola, but I'm known as Bolaji Bankole now. I work as a university administrator with expertise, University of Ibadan.
Admission and one more day.
Well, with expertise in the area of internationalization of higher education. I'm also into farming. Pardon? No, internationalization. I'm also into farming. I'm into snail farming. And I used to be a fish farmer. Well, I don't know whether I'm still going to get back to that. But right now, I'm into snail farming. Thank you. It's good to be here and to see everybody after so long a time. Thank you.
It's looking now.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Okwe Makinde, now Kokolui. So, well, I'm a civil engineer and I practice. So, I build, I do interior, and I do road. Thank you.
Jo mo fe ko le sabe omi. Ba mo se le se?
Oh, possible.
Abi omi mo fe ko si.
Oh, possible. Awa ma ko le ile wa o kin wo sha, thank God.
I hope I've not missed anybody. Okay. Awon ya wa nbi bayi. Okay. Your name.
My name is Fola Shade, Folarin Ajayi, a business
woman. Wow, boy.
I'm not changed, I know. Little me. So what again? What
your nickname in school?
My nickname. Yeah. Hey, no, I'm not no, you call me Bushrat. I'm not the one. Yeah, my name is Fola Shade, Folake, Folarin. Ajayi.
Alia. Auntie.
Yeah, good morning, everyone. My name is Oyeyinka Oluwakemi Okusanya. And now, Yinka Kalu, you know, Yawo Ibo. My nickname there was Okus. I was a pension fund administrator, but right now I'm into catering and event planning. And I also do egg supplies, you know, in bulk to people. Thank you.
Ajayi, don't worry. Thank you. And the last but not the least, my humble self. Yeah, very humble. Aboyede Sholanke Ojo. Now Ojo. I'm a civil servant. I work in the Ministry of Information, Culture and Tourism. And I'm a deputy director in the Department of Planning, Research and Statistics. Thank you. God bless you. Kenne. E kari, e soro mi so kembe yemo. Bakaru, e soro mi so kembe yemo. E soro mi yemo. Thank you. Hey, Emma Binu. Also, I'm the studio manager. I run the online for my ministry. We have an online radio from the Ministry of Information, Culture and Tourism, Alori Radio. So, Emma Binu, Sheni, Unjani, yay! Unjani, Emma Binu. Okay, thank you so much. A round of applause for everyone in the house. Please, let it keep coming. Let it keep coming. A round of applause. Hey, Matewo Pani. Kilo Shele. Oh yeah, tell me what you mean. Continue. Oh yeah. I'm up. Shade. Okay, we are on the phone. Right. Hey, what you daddy? What's up with you? What's up? What you Lero. Hey, Robai. Major. Thank you, everyone. Oh, as we were talking, another beautiful lady came in. And two? Do we have? Okay. Did you say two? Okay. Oh, Madam, Your Highness, please. Go ahead, go to Fuala. Please, you just tell us your name and your occupation, what you do, and your location.
Oh. Hello, everybody. It's good to see your faces, beautiful faces, after many years, 30 years. I love you all. My name is Adejumoke Adeola Anike. Adioye, Ayalalude, that's it. No. What question did you ask me again? Okay, I'm a businesswoman, an entrepreneur to be precise. I'm into decoration, catering, anything event. We are there for you. I am based in Ibadan. But we are all over the world to the glory of God. Thank you very much. It's nice to see your faces once again.
Thank you, everyone. We thank God, as we said, we thank God for life. Bibeli ni pe se eniyan ha le gba ire ko ma gba ibi. Are we together? Bibeli ni se ni yon hale gba ire ko ma gba ibi. We are here today celebrate I want me to mo meeting sibe yen. Chairperson. Won tin se meeting oton be yen. Please. There's still going to be time for chit chat. Eh I know my grocery sorry table leyin be yen. Ko ti mo fe ko se ni. We thank God we are here celebrating 30 years. But orisirisi nkan ti sele. But we thank God for life. On this note, I want us to please stand. Please let's all rise. And please, can you? Thank you so much. We all know when we look back on what we have here, the happy reunion. Thank God, that most of the names on this plat are black. We give all the glory to God. But you will notice that there are some names in red. These are the departed souls. Some are, we know very well, some are very close to us. Some are very dear to us. But who can actually blame God? Or who will ask God why? We dare not. These are the departed ones. But we are here today, all to his glory. On this note, I want us to have a minute silence for those that had gone. Would wish to, but God said no. A minute silence. May the dear souls of our loved ones continue to rest in the bosom of the Lord. And I pray that we all are here. Ojo ajina sera. A tuni gboku lowo wo mo loruko Jesu. We will grow old. We will have long life. Please, I don't want anybody tearing up. I can see faces. Please, just hold yourself, please. We thank God for life. We thank God for life. Thank you. You may be seated. Hey, John, will you wallet where? Come, bye-bye. Come, my boy. You want to be by my boy, my boy, my boy. Please. Won wole de were enle erora nle enle enle egbera ki le sele enle ejoku. Please, I need to know those that are just coming in so that they could have their self introduction as quickly as possible. Please let me have them in front here. Eh a pese table ni waju fa won to pe de na ni e ma bo. Oh yeah, oh Jesus is Lord. Auntie, eh bye bye. Eh she daddy. Oh yeah. Please, I want you to Yinka. Please. Now, please, you're quickly going to give us your name and your occupation and where your location, please, as fast as possible. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Nice to see your faces. Sorry for coming late. They almost not released me. Kilo dead. But they have been calling Loru. Mundo, 7 o'clock. You know, that kind of, I'm very sorry. Until I prepared the afternoon meal, sir. Ebabino. I'm Yinka Shotongwa Rujis, ni Olubodi. I work with ministry, Oyo State Government. You know, I don't have a particular they do take transfer us anywhere. But I've worked with Ministry of Health, so I would say I'm an health officer. But also, I work with Oyo State Rural Water Supply and Sanitation. We are in charge of borehole. So they have a fair borehole for our parents who are talking about for Queen School. Yeah. Yes, you can. We can do it. Then I'm in charge of eradication of open defecation in Oyo State. So ni agole wa mitati wa mbadon yin ti won ni toilet ejo e ba wa wa nkan se si. Thank you.
Ni ha hin. Hello. My name is Miss Polani Oluwafunke Gbadebo. I'm into business now. I was once a teacher in a private school, but now I'm into a small scale business like selling of Kampala at the rare. And I'm into small events like going. Then I love traveling. I mean, a little politician. I base all over the place, but particularly, I'm in a bad world. You can see me in Lagos tomorrow. Don't worry.
Thank you very much for that. The next thing on our agenda is group photographs. And let me quickly run the group. Sherry Adele, your name is coming up very often now. We are having the group photographs, and how we're going to run this is that we're going to have the GSS individual arms and the SSS. That's we're going to have that first. That is the arms of the junior class, then the senior class. Then we move to the different houses, which is Almond, Baobab, Kasurina, and Palm House. So we want us to be very orderly concerning this. Hello, Lara. Okay. Only Almond. But before we do that, there's a surprise for all of us here. And that time, I will still tell us what it is, but be expectant. A very lovely surprise. You're sitting on gold. You're sitting on diamonds as you are sitting. Yamama Shubu. It's as well. Now, Benima. Now, let's start. Queen GSS individual Q. If you know you are from Q in the junior class, Q, please come to the front. Orderly, sharp. Queen, if you are in Q in the GS class, please to the front. Yeah. Please, I need you here. Orderly. Please, the camera person. Q, if you know your GS arm was Q, please let's have you in front. I want to come to you and see if you can walk. Oh, yeah, Q, let's have you in front. In God day. Sherry, are you here? Okay. Q are already taking their photographs. So, please, Q girls, just make yourself beautiful. I take picture of you. Just take your pictures. All right. S. Won ko yin si ben. Won ko won si ben. Lara, are you S? No. I know. Oh yeah, S. Oh yeah, daddy. Who ya ya ya? Major si ni S now. M- Major, she has lower knee. S junior. Oh, who's that? Tope, are you S junior class? Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Please, S. Beba she she le she ma bara yinu photo. I class, the integrity class, the I class. I, please, let's have you in front. If you know your junior class was an I, please, let's have you in front. Y class. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. If your junior class is in Y, please come out. Ladies, I remember saying that we should be orderly. Please, oh, yeah, now. Y class. Hey, I want Y in Lagbara. I want Y in Fakiki. N class. N class. N class. If you are in N, you can. N. If your junior class was N, please, I want you out here. And you made it. N. W class. W. Please, I need you out here. W class. Ah. Oshakwa. We are not going to achieve if we go on this way. I don't know what I'm going to do.
One else, please. One else, please. There is still time allocated for what you are doing. Allow us to be on course so that we can leave here on time. Please, can I have the attention of everybody? Can we have our seats? Please. Please sit down. Mommies and grandma, go and sit down. Wojuade, Opayemi. Please have your seats and let's have a one house.
Hello for senior class.
o wa fe daya e ma gbo morayo na o missing ah mo bi te lo ati ya photo e je lo ya photo ara yin ta yes
I want to look at the time my love is going.
Hello, now we are going to chairperson. People are not listening. Time is going. Please, now we have the senior class. Senior class, if you know you are in queue for senior class. Senior class, Q. I want your dear more class than one man.
Senior class.
Go to the next agenda. Yes.